ngobhungloy khubityes kalistop ipomnyet ngobhungloy khubityes kalistop ipomnyet
Yes, he was driving and his vehicle hit a landmine and he lost both the legs in the explosion. He laid there suffering for 2 hours, and finally after 2 hours the SPLA came and found him and helped him, but he lost his leg.
Yeah.